So here's another daily tip from your friendly local dermatologist. All right, scabies are nasty little buggers that they're a parasite, and you get it from direct human-to-human contact. And what they do is it's kind of gross. They burrow into your skin, and then they just wiggle their way in your skin and then breed, and more scabies babies are present, and then, oh, it's nasty. Now, the biggest hallmark sign of this is, you know, a couple weeks after the initial infection, you start itching like crazy. And most of the itch happens at night. So if all of a sudden you've never really itched before and you're itching like crazy and it's in the nighttime more than the daytime, see your local dermatologist. We can help. We have some topical preparations that you can use that you put on at night, you wash off in the morning, and you make sure you get it underneath the fingernails, in the belly button, everywhere. And then you repeat that about a week later. Chances are you will be cured of it. Now, sometimes the itch that's present lasts for weeks afterwards, which is a huge bummer, but we also have some tips to help you with that. But lesson number one, something that's new, changing or growing on your body, and itching like crazy right before you go to sleep definitely counts. See your local dermatologist. We can help.